before we get on to this video, if you like what you see, make sure you support me on Patreon. Everything is very much appreciated. And also, if you want to request things for me to react to, movies, albums, you know, songs, definitely make sure you check me out on Streamlabs. Both of those links are in the description. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out. What's up, guys? I'm checking out TL Williams. This one's titled Getting More Money Than You, the official music video requested by Chubby Chuckle on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before, nor have I seen it. That being said, let's check it out. Jokes aside, like, the production on the track is actually really nice. Like, it's super smooth, and you know, it's got that like super relaxing, laid back, you know, vibey, you know, feel to it. It's just, I don't know, the quality of some aspects isn't all the way there, but I'm actually enjoying it. It's not like, it's not horrible, but it's not like great either.
Everybody knows what you do. Cause I'm getting more money than you, getting more money than you. Getting more money than you.
Okay. I'm not going to sugarcoat it. It wasn't my favorite song of all time or anything, but like on the real, I thought, you know, the overall just production, like I said earlier, it was pretty smooth and, you know, laid back, and I definitely enjoyed it, you know, to a certain degree. I feel like, I don't know, I do kind of feel like the song grew on me a little bit towards the end there. Like, it wasn't as, you know, bad as I initially, you know, heard it as, but I don't know. I didn't really enjoy it like that, but I definitely, like, there were aspects to the song that I enjoyed, but, like, the whole song, like, as something, like, as a, you know, full-on song, I'll pass. I think it's probably more likely a one-and-done for me, but, yeah, that was interesting. I enjoyed, you know, parts of that. T.L. Williams, Getting More Money Than You. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.